The energy grid is the backbone of the new digital economy. We've relied on it since the 1880s, when Thomas Edison created the first grid in New York City. The grid was designed for utilities to generate electricity and send it to you. It's a very reliable, one-way experience. That was fine for more than a century, but times have changed. Now, energy companies, like us, are investing billions of dollars to modernize the grid to make it smarter, greener, and more capable. A smart grid offers many advancements. Smart meters collect data in real time, giving you control over how and when you use energy and how much you spend. Self-healing networks make power outages shorter and increasingly rare. And we can generate more energy from renewable sources, delivering cleaner energy to your neighborhood. Put simply, we're building a smarter energy future.